There's a better way to mix scheduling and time tracking. Try When I Work.